I usually check my skin twice a day as part of my routine. Some of the things I look for are changes in skin temperature, whether it's warmer or cooler, swelling, the skin is firmer or softer than the skin around it, changes in my skin color, and any blistering, tearing, or scabbing. Or if any of these areas are too difficult to see with a mirror, you might find it easier to use a selfie stick and take pictures or videos of these areas with your cell phone.